Hi everyone, it's Paul Turner here from Paul and Lorraine Online and the Income Experiment and More Business from the Web. Yes, I have a lot of online businesses. this is my son Glenn.
Nice to meet you.
Glenn was a student.
Yes, I was.
And with being a student comes what?
Student loans, definitely.
And how are you getting on paying your student loan with your current job, Glenn?
I am not getting on with paying my student loan.
Okay, so last year was kind of my breakthrough year with working online, where I actually got some success and actually managed to recruit 25 people in 1 month was my best. So what we're looking at doing now is getting Glenn starting with a little part-time business online to pay off your student loan.
Definitely.
And is it a weight around your neck, would you say?
Not 100%. I wouldn't 100% say weight around my neck. It's definitely the thoughts there.
But it's a consideration that you need to pay it off at some point.
Yeah.
And I guess who wouldn't like more money?
No, of course, yeah.
So that's what we're going to do. So if you're in Glenn's situation and you've been to university, or even if you're at university, you've got a student loan, you're struggling to maybe clear it as quick as you'd like, or you just want to make sure you clear it before it's all due to be paid or whatever, and they start taking out your pay packet, then you might want to look at the link below the video just to see if there's something there we can do to help. Maybe you get residual commissions, so you do the work once and you keep getting paid, that kind of thing. So check it out, you've got nothing to lose. If you want to know more, ask me, ask Glenn, we'll happily tell you, no obligation, show you what we did, how I got my 25 sales in a month, which was all free marketing techniques, by the way. We're happily share that with you. Global business, anywhere you want to work it, you can work the business. And we'll look forward to seeing you on the inside, won't we?
Indeed we will.
Cheers, guys.